Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we will discuss about his right to represent a constituency, a fundamental right. Supreme Court asked in this right to represent a constituency, a fundamental right. The SC asked on Tuesday while considering a petition filed by electioneer MP PP Mohammed Faisal's petition challenging the Lok Sabha Secretariat's refusal to revoke his disqualification despite the SC saying this conviction in the criminal case. The petitioner was listed before a bench comprising Justice K.M. Joseph and V.V. Nagarathna as the petition was unlikely to take up today. The counsel for the petition mentioned a matter before the bench. It was assembled after the postponed recess for listing tomorrow. When the counsel explained the matter, the bench pointed to the petition and the Article 32 of the Constitution is maintainable only if a fundamental right is violated. What is the fundamental right that is violated? Justice Joseph asked the right to represent the constituency. Replied the counsel, is that a fundamental right? Justice Joseph asked. Thank you.